外交小尖兵啊，已经今年已经进入第十八届了。十八年来，大概有将近2500个团队啊，超过9000位的同学哈、啊，参加了外交小尖兵的啊这个竞赛。所以现在外交小尖兵可以说是国内高中英文竞赛算是已经奠定了一个最权威的一个金字招牌。那在这个地方我也特别代表外交部谢谢所有家长特别同学们的参与，你们的参与你们的出席给了我们等于是外交部以及教育部在举办这个活动的一个最大的支持跟信心。那我们知道今年总共包括北区、中区、南区一共有109队来参与我们的这次外交小尖兵的竞赛。那北区、中区都是38队，南区是33队。那我跟大家说，北区这38队可以说我们是历年来每一次北区都是实力最坚强，当然竞争也是最激烈的一个区域。但是我想这个大家能够来到这边来，就是代表实力的肯定。今年我们仍然以新南向国家为主题来请大家自由的发挥创意来这个诠释。那新南向国家可能大家不晓得，过去大家都集中在美国、日本、欧洲，对于我们这些邻近的国家可能并不是熟悉。即便3年前开始推动新南向政策，我们对于新南向政策的这些目标国家还是不了解。我只举一个简单的例子让大家知道，新南向国家18个国家，我们单以东协的10个国家，它本身我们台湾中华民国台湾跟东协10个国家的贸易额就成为我们的第二大贸易伙伴所以光这10个国家还不含澳洲、纽西兰、印度等等，光是东协10个国家就是我们台湾第二大的贸易伙伴。不论在地理上、资源上、贸易关系、人民往来上面，都是非常非常的这个密切。所以我真的希望说，透过这次的一个竞赛，我们的同学能够加强对我们的邻居新南向国家的这个了解跟认识。当然也借由这样子的一个竞赛，让大家充分发挥大家的创意想象力，最重要的展现你们优秀的这个英语能力跟你们的青春活力。这是我们主办单位外交部跟教育部大家我们共同的一个期望。那我想大家今天都准备得非常的久，也都跃跃欲试能够跟来自于北区各个这个精英的学校、精英的学生来竞赛，我想大家一定是这个充满的期待。但今天最后我们会产生最后有6个优秀的这个团队。不过我在这个地方我还是要特别跟大家说，也跟我们的家长们说，我们的同学们今天能够来到这边来代表学校，就是学校对于他们的最高的肯定。不论最后结果如何，他们都是最棒的，他们能够来到这边来就是证明了他们的实力所以我在这个地方也特别恭喜我们所有能够代表学校的这些同学们来参与这个比赛。你们的出席已经为你们自己证明了，那后面一连串的这个竞争比赛，希望你们发挥最大的实力，好好加油谢谢。
第一队表演的题目是《动劳兰瓜》，A Meditation on Pest Control。计时开始。
Let me out! I just got my wings. Stop!
This is a bug. Should not be a threat to our college.
A threat? Global warming, deforestation, pollution. Think about what you humans have done.
It's your doomsday.
Oh no! I'm finished with my brand new wings. Hold on! Some worms may become immune to the chemicals.
But I added a new ingredient this time. It will definitely kill them all.
Kill them all? That means the beneficial bugs like ladybugs, bees, and mantis
40% of crops in Southeast Asia.
And now they are raging in Taiwan.
Hey, everyone needs food to survive.
It's eating our food.
You're eating our food too. Listen, I caught a male in a cornfield this morning.
Wait, you want to put them together? Seriously?
This is a new solution.
A new solution?
You'll see. Who are you?
Oh, I'm good. I just flew here this morning. From Vietnam to freaking China, even Taiwan.
You must be exhausted.
Don't you know we four armyworms are good at long distance flying?
No, I don't even know how to fly.
But at least you're protected here.
Protected? I was almost killed just now.
Don't worry, I'll protect you. So, this is what you used to eat?
Yeah, sometimes, maybe corn too.
You know, I used to have more choices. Corn, rice, peanuts, soybeans, and even sunflowers.
Our enormous appetite is the reason why humans hate us.
True. My family and friends in Vietnam were almost wiped out by pesticides. I still remember what it's like in nature. You see the world through the window? There, in the dazzling sunshine, you can see the open blue sky, lush green mountains, and crystal clear rivers. But it seems to me that humans don't like nature as much as we do.
Yeah, we can be really selfish sometimes. I can foresee how I'll spend my whole life in this box, never have a chance to fly.
The Lao Lang Qua.
The Lao Lang Qua?
Vietnamese, which means don't worry. Our ancestors were from South America, a place of liberty, happiness, and passion. So optimism is deeply rooted in our DNA.
Nguyen, you have seen a lot in the world, and you have a great personality. Though we just met, I'm so attracted to you.
You're a great boss too. Don't underestimate yourself.
So, I'm wondering if there's any possibility that I can be your girlfriend? Kind of moth can pollinate plants at night, just like the bees do in the daytime. Extermination is by no means the best solution.
Yeah, and scientists at the Academia Sinica have successfully developed vaccines against cervical cancer with its own cells.
They're not necessarily called pests. Thanks to this project, our countries can have a chance to cooperate and solve problems in an eco-friendly way. See? Now they've got their eggs!
Yeah!
But
why are only half of them hatched?
That's not the problem, is it?
It's this!
FOMO sensory leaf?
The leaves I ate when I was a caterpillar? It contains collagen, which can cause split incompleteness of the germ cell.
Right. The seedless watermelons and grapes are wrapped with collagen.
Humans are so wicked!
Come down, honey. Let's listen.
So, we can grow form and sensory leaves near the farm to attract the worms to eat them.
That's right. That way, they can survive and our crops can thrive.
It will be a win-win solution. Yeah. We're all connected in a circle of life.
This is a better way to protect nature and our future generations.
Living peacefully together with Mother Earth is certainly the sustainable solution.
How come the lid isn't closed?
The bots are gone!
No way!
表演的题目是 Slashes 数计时开始。
Hey, Lina, have you got any idea on our project?
What project?
The one for the microcores.
Oh, you mean that one?
To renovate an old building in your neighborhood.
Yeah.
We've got plenty of ideas.
Mm-hmm.
Something old, something new.
something east
and something west.
We're gonna have a fusion on everything.
And fusion is the only way out.
Yes, yes. And we can add up some elements from Southeast Asia countries.
Southeast Asia countries?
I thought we were gonna do something more elegant.
More classic.
More graceful.
More civilized.
Just like the French
and the Italian.
But the elements from Southeast Asia country can also be elegant.
Are you sure this is gonna work? I don't want to risk my grade.
No.
No problem. I can get my dad to help.
Okay.
Hello, Papa.
Hello, Anna.
사야 인증 받고의 답변. 맹나이 팽나랑 부자야 에샤 쯔가. 아자칸야 멤부야 이스플란 아이디야.
Oh my gosh! What kind of weird language do you think she's speaking?
How do I know?
That's so weird! I don't like that idea that I
need at all!
That's so bad.
So, what kind of language are you just speaking?
Thai or Burmese?
No, it's Malay. And my dad has offered us a very great idea!
A very great idea?
You know, there's one thing I truly believe in. That is, one should always speak English
and English only.
If you keep on speaking those dialects, you'll find it hard to get rid of your accent.
Exactly. Oh, excuse me. I think I need to get myself some water.
Sure.
No. Why?
Dun, 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 dun.
Sisters, new agreement?
Of course it's not us. It's that we have a really weird part. Wait, she's coming.
Hey, aren't you Tisha Lena on YouTube? I can't believe that you're also a student in our school.
Oh, so you are?
Hi, I'm Nathan. And listen, Agu Dana Dari Taiwan. Did I say this sentence correctly? You know what? I just checked your updates and always remember to click likes.
Oh, thank you.
Hey Nathan, why do you want to learn that weird language?
What language is it again? Malay or Malaysian?
It's Malay. My father is having a furniture company in Malaysia, so I have to learn Malay to help him. Actually, not just me, many of my friends are having Malay class too.
Do you know that our government has implemented the new Southbound policy?
Yes, to have successful business and cultural interactions with Malaysia, our government has encouraged young people to learn Malay and other main languages in Southeast Asia.
This way, we can explore the market and also increase the international visibility of Taiwan. This is why I became a YouTuber, start to teach Malay.
Wow, now Malay sounds quite useful.
Indeed,
maybe we should also start learning it as well.
Hey! Do you like the ideas that you owe during my Malay program today?
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
Sure, let's go.
The thousand serendipity of cultures. 计时开始。
In spring of 2019, a university senior is wondering about her future.
I have no idea what I'm going to do in the future.
Lily, are you interested in international trade and cultural interaction?
Of course, it's what I'm studying. Why do you ask?
Because I'm thinking about setting up a shop and sell clothes and food from different Aboriginal culture. I hope that there can be branches all around the world. I hope that they can... My goal now is Southern Asia.
Oh, I almost forgot that you came from India because of the exchange student program our government hosted for our southbound policy partner countries.
Yes, and I realize the original culture of Taiwan are somewhat similar to the original in Southern Asia. I have a cousin in Indonesia who agreed to cooperate with me. Now I need someone from Taiwan to work with due to your government's new southbound policy.
Well, this plan sounds exciting. I'm in for this. By the way, I have some friends in New Zealand. I can ask them if they want to join us.
This is great. We can open chain stores in 4 different countries to begin with. Let's start making concrete plans right away.
I thought I knew what hot was until I set foot in Indonesia.
You've no idea what hot really means until you visit India during the hot season.
Hey, Bob. Long time no see.
Hey, Nina. Long time no see. This is my friend Lily from Taiwan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'm Nina, Bob's cousin. I find the idea of the shop pretty fascinating. The Aboriginal here on the western side of Java Island is the Badui. They have an annual festival, Sabah Badui, which connects the Badui people with the government. I've participated several times and I find it really worth spreading out to the world. Oh, how I wish there were more people who know about them and can experience their culture.
Wait, you said experience. What if we create a story sharing machine?
Story sharing machine?
Like if you share the remarkable moments of the Aboriginal culture you experienced, you receive another story from another person's experience.
So it's like a story sharing platform. Bob, can you make one?
I'll try my best.
Let's go inside and discuss more.
Several days later, Bob and Lily left Indonesia and flew to New Zealand.
We finally arrived in New Zealand!
Wow, New Zealand is such a beautiful country.
Ayla, hello! This is my friend Bob that I told you about.
Hi, Lily. And nice to meet you, Bob.
Nice to meet you, too.
So, do you have any suggestions about what we should put up in our shop?
We could set up explanation walls in our shop to let the customers have more advanced knowledge about the different Aboriginal groups.
That's a great way to spread your culture.
Yeah, and by the way, although many people know about the Aboriginals here in New Zealand, the Maoris, but they don't really know about their culture futures.
Yeah, it's a really unfortunate fact. Maori people have much more than that. For example, like their unique way of communication, their unique carved statues, and so on.
I think the explanation wall you just mentioned can really help the situation a lot.
Let's call Nina and tell her about your idea.
After a year of hard work,
we should call our shop Serendipity, and it's all. It's really a coincidence that we met and funded the shop.
Great idea. Now we only need to film an introduction clip about our shop. Hello, welcome to Serendipity of Stories. Our shop's vision is to keep and spread the precious memories of all kinds of unique cultures.
The backside of our shop is the food wall where you can find traditional food from many different groups of Aboriginal people.
On the other side of the wall is the culture wall, where the unique traditional clothes as well as introduction from all kinds of cultures are displayed.
The most special part of our shop is the story sharing machine. Here, you can type in your exciting experiences of your cultural festival and activities. After typing in your stories, you receive someone else's story printed on a postcard by the story machine immediately.
The story you typed in will be saved in the system so that your memories can be passed on and spread to all corners of the earth.
Our goal is to collect the features and memories of the unique culture of the world and let more people know about the fascinating culture that's developed.
Let's join in and share our culture and experiences.
Also, if you're interested in spreading the information about our Aboriginal culture, you're welcome to join us and open a shop like ours too.
We are very excited to to hear your stories and to share other cultures with you.
Killer Mosquitoes, 计时开始。
This is so frustrating! Why do we need to clean up this mess after every morning rain? Every time I have to drain the water, clean up the trash,
Stop whining and get me more leaves!
Why do you always need the leaves?
These smooth and bright green leaves can only be found here in Cambodia.Can make into leaf extract to relieve the itching and swelling from the mosquito bites.
All right. Ah!
What's wrong again?
A mosquito just bit my arm again.
You've been bitten so many times the past 2 days. You gotta be careful. Who knows, you've got him infected by some sort of disease.
Disease? There's no way that could happen. I have lived here for 14 years.And I'm basically immune to everything here. The climate. Oh, I feel a bit dizzy.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just. I feel like my head's about to explode.
You need help. What do I do?
So, I heard this biomedicine expert, Charlotte Leon, and New Southbound Policy.
New South what?
Her plane landed here this morning. Find her.
Hey!
Mosquitoes, but can also be used as vaccine to cure dengue. and it is totally harmless to the human body.
The provision of biotechnical skills from Taiwan and the assistance of labor from Cambodia, we were able to develop a production line.
Mosquito infection rate has dropped, while job opportunities have increased significantly. Thanks to the hard work of both nations, it is a win-win situation.
The new Southbound policy is truly successful.
Thank you.
Your dream, my assistance and our future. 计时开始。
My summer vacation is ruined by a lot of tiresome assignments. And you know what? My mom even asked me to spend the whole summer vacation in the cram school learning English.It will take me 3 hours to sit there and listen to a boring English lecture. I really hate my life.
Hey, look on the bright side. Erica has a summer thing. This summer, I'm going to join a volunteer program in Myanmar. Why don't you go with me and see if we can find something interesting there?
Volunteer program? Myanmar? I have no idea about what are you talking about.But it would be a good excuse for me to escape from my monotonous life. Ho, are you sure this is the place we're supposed to be? To work on the farm?
Yes, this is the place, and our job is to find a girl named Tashin.
I can't believe there's so many kids working in the field. It's such a pleasing day.
Yes, it's common to see kids working during the day. I think Tashin will tell us the reason why the kids don't go to school, but in the field.
God, are you kidding me? My summer vacation is ruined by a lot of tiresome farming works. And you know what?My parents even asked me to do some homemade works at night. Earning money seems to be the top priority. I really hate my life.
Hello, excuse me. We are looking for Tashin. Do you happen to know her?
Oh, I'm Tashin, sorry. Who are you? You look like a tourist here. And what can I do for you?
We are the Volunteers from Light of Hope, an international volunteering organization.And we're here to help you get back to school.
Really? Instead of working all day? Going back to school is all I want for now. The biggest problem for not being able to study at school is that most families here can afford a tuition. As my family, I need to work during the day. And if necessary, my parents even asked me to do extra works at night. Unluckily, we don't have enough electricity.To see clear in the dark. Hence, I have to get up earlier and do more work.
I can't imagine there's no light at night. Oh, I remember there's one woman serving in the organization. She said she needs someone to help set up something cool.
Solar panels, let's go to find Oliver.
Hey girls, are you going to tell me the good news? Anyone want to help me to set up the panels?
Even better, we met a girl called Tashin. She said that she needs light to see in the dark. So, we're going to help you set up the solar panel on her house roof.
Wow, I'm flattered. Let's do it right now.
Changed my life as well. Before meeting you here, I am still a girl
people in need is one thing. To see them find their own ways of life is another. I'm so happy to see you help each other and find the true value of your life.
I look around me and see the sweet night.
I'm stuck in the dark but you're my flashlight. You're getting me through the night. Cause you're my flashlight. My flashlight. Oh.
Thank you.
The 第六队表演的题目是 New Southbound Policy, A New Path for Youth. 计时开始。
I remember my forefathers. My forefathers told us, we have to be brave and encourage us. Now, it is time to self ourselves. The souvenirs I brought from Taiwan. This is a pineapple pie, sugar cane, and this is bubble milk tea. These souvenirs make Taiwan proud and be proud. First, Vietnam. Bubble milk tea. This is the most popular drink in Taiwan.
This is the most popular drink in Vietnam. Gongcha, would you like to try?
Sure, I'd love to. Do you want to try my bubble milk tea?
Sure.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
What on earth is this sticky balls, but so delicious?
We call that pearl, but it is actually jelly.
Excellent. We don't have such a snack here. Maybe we can work together and build a chain business.
That is a great idea. But I still have a lot to share. And my next destination is Indonesia. Thanks. I need to find more opportunities with some other challenges from Taiwan.
Interesting. I would love to go with you. Maybe our chain business can extend to Indonesia too.
Perfect. Let's go.
Drive.
Oh no, that is not nice. Take a look at my sugar cane.
What is the effect of this food?
A sugar cane a day keeps the doctor away.
Great, I can do business with this natural food.
Come in, that's what I'm here for.
Choo choo.
Sugar, it can make your brain smarter and move your nonsense. It's the pain of coughing.
No, no, no. My bak kut teh will have immediate effect.
Let me try it. Wow, it has made me younger. We Taiwanese work 24 hours a day. This is a really good natural food. You too should try it.
I have bubble tea, banana sugar, and bubble milk tea.
Me too, I have an additional full sugar cane.
Can I join you? I believe they are all good stuff and will benefit our business.
I have a gift for you. This blue white silver can fit your weather condition very well.
Malaysia is a good country. People here are friendly. Welcome.
Indonesia is an interesting country. People here are naive.
Vietnam is a now rapidly developing country. People here are hardworking. Welcome.
Taiwan is a great country. People here are sound and passionate. Welcome.
Selamat tinggal.
We are the world. We are making a better world.
A great idea brings a better world. 计时开始。
I can't believe I lost the game. I put so much effort and spent so much time training.
Don't get so down, Jenny.
But I don't know what else I can do now. I guess I'm not as good as Maya.
I know Maya's coach. Both of them live in a village in Java. Why don't we go check out how they're trained there?
Okay.
Hey, Agnes! Guess what? I won the championship!
Thank you.
You want me to go home soon?
There's a flood again? Oh.I'll take the first train back home. Love you. Bye.
I think Maya's village is not far from here.
It's not looking good. Everything's floating on the river.
Yeah, I heard from the news that there was a flood around this area.
Sure, but I think they must have a good plan.
Let's listen to them first.
Argus, the people in the village are eager to restore their homeland and remove all the trash around this area, right?
We can take this opportunity to clean the river and encourage the villagers to collect waste and gather materials for my uncle's company.
That's a great idea. Our village will soon become cleaner, and there will be more job opportunities.
I talked to my family. They said it's possible to build a shoe factory here. Our company and your people can make eco-friendly sneakers together. How about that?
Agus, that seems like a terrific idea. We can save our homeland while improving our earth.
It can be a profitable business as well. I would like to call a meeting to see how our village can collaborate with the Taiwanese company.
Sure.
Lily, Melody, I've been expecting this trip for a long time. I'll round off my energy experiencing Taiwan this time.
Me too, Thomas. I heard there are plenty of specialties in different regions of Taiwan. I'll try the list as well.
Wow, I can't wait to go now. John invited us to visit his father's plantation, and we can have lots of tropical fruit. My mouth is watering.
Okay, stop talking now. We need to have a good sleep first, so that we can have a full energy to begin our journey tomorrow.
Okay, good night. Have a nice dream.
To the field you mentioned. What a pity!
I can't agree with you more. In my country, most of us have limited opportunities to do something for our agriculture. Thanks to you, I think we may come to know where to start with. You've given us lots of inspiration.
Oh, the pleasure is all mine. To be honest, what I care is not only my family, but the education of our young generation. We shall never forget our happiness comes from since April shall bring May flower. Anyway, aren't you guys hungry?
Yes!
Well, it's time for us to grab something to eat.
Thanks for reminding me. I reserved a special restaurant for you guys. That's not wasting more time. Appreciate what we have
before Mother Nature forces us to appreciate what we have. Thank you.
The 11th performance theme is New Southbound Policy Makes Room No Boundaries.
By the way, when did you buy this?
When you went to a bank.
Korean, you do like Chinese style clothing.
Yes, because Vietnam's traditional clothing is influenced by China.
Oh, no wonder.
Here's your drink.
Bubble tea in Taiwan.
Yeah, I feel like I'm in Taiwan now.
Hey, may I ask you some questions? How do you guys come all the way to Vietnam to start business here?
I want to be a bridge between Taiwan and Vietnam because I have a lot of friends who have had Vietnamese descent. Some people in Taiwan have some misunderstanding about Vietnamese or other Southeast Asian. Therefore, I want to try my best to let people from both sides to know each other's characteristics. And I always want to have a coffee shop of my own. So here I am.
Oh! As for me, you know, there are many cell phone stores in Taiwan, but less stores in Vietnam. And the same price can approach many visitors in Vietnam, so I came here to work.
I think it must be very hard to start a business in a foreign country.
Thanks to the new sound bomb policy, we get some help from the government. It made our job easier here.
That's right. Now, Vietnam is just like my another hometown. New sound bomb policy really makes the world no boundaries.
Wow! It sounds like we have a lot of opportunities in Vietnam.
But not only in Vietnam, but also in other Southeast Asian countries, like Malaysia, Philippines, or Indonesia.
Wow! I want to work here just like you guys!
So, what kind of job do you want to do?
I don't know yet.
I think you can start with taking Vietnamese course.
That's a good idea.
Okay, I'll take Vietnamese course as soon as I get back.
By the way, what time is this?
It's 6:25.
Oh, it's time for dinner. I'm very hungry.
Why don't we go to night market to eat some local food?
It sounds good.
Okay, let's go.
Dan Bi.
What?
Let's go buy in Vietnamese.
Oh, Dan Bi.
Thank you very much.
Family Revolution. 计时开始。
Do you love me?
Of course, I love you so much.
Then go with me.
Where?
Go back to my country, Vietnam.
Time flies. Our son is going to graduate from college. What will he do in the future? Will he stay in Taiwan or go to China?
I respect our son's decision. Taiwan has a more stable society, but China offers more job opportunities. Job opportunities!
Dad,
we're home.
Hey, Jeff, Judy, you're back.
Have a seat.
Have a drink.
Thank you, Auntie.
Thanks, Mom. Well, Dad, I made a decision.
What decision?
I plan to start my own business in Vietnam with my girlfriend.
What?
Vietnam is a pro country. Its living condition is not as good as Taiwan. Why bother to go there? Moreover, I can't bear to be apart from you.
Do you take your parents into consideration? Have a job in our own country, or you can get your job in China. At least, it is more easy to communicate with the locals.
I understand what you are talking about, but I need to step out of my comfort zone to change myself. As a young man, trying new things is what helps me grow.
Yes, I agree with him. Though Vietnam's economy is about 20 years behind Taiwan,
it has bigger market potential, and it's a good opportunity for young men to start their career.
As you know, China government continues to suppress Taiwan's activity space on an international stage. I absolutely cannot stand for this.
I understand that China has a big market with its high population, but furious competition will come with the unlimited business occasion.
Then, what industry will you do? And what kind of job will you look for?
According to statistics from government, more and more young people choose to work overseas. Southeast Asian countries are their first choice instead of China, especially Vietnam.
We plan to start a business in e-commerce platform. E-commerce has achieved remarkable success in Taiwan. I think there's still spacious room for it to develop in Vietnam.
Dad.
Uncle Lee.
Don't restrict us with your conservative idea.
How dare you talk to me like that?
Honey, calm down and take it easy. Times are changing.
I'm confident in my ability to communicate with people from different cultures. It will be an important factor for me to expand my horizons.
Honey, what is that? Makes a lot of sense.
Dad, don't worry. I will work hard to fulfill my dream. I'm old enough to take good care of myself.
Since the new Sunbelt policy is being promoted, we should leap at a chance to fulfill our potential and to benefit our country. I will try my best to assist your son in starting a new business, and we promise that we will definitely come back to Taiwan to be together with you.
Fine, you've sold it to me. Remember, you must win honor for Taiwanese.
We will!
The 13th队表演的题目是 The Ultimately Show with Rowan Ramsey, Journey to the South. 计时开始。
Late 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 Show. I'm your host, Rowan Ramsey. A few years ago, people made fortunes from Taiwan's new southbound policy, which focuses on building business connections and conducting talent exchanges with Southeast Asian countries. And now, please welcome one of the most successful businessmen who took advantage of this policy, Mr. Justin Hua, the founder of Dongfang Hong Kong Xi.
Thanks, Rowan. It's a pleasure to be on the show, man.
Please. So, now, Justin, can you tell us, how do you make it from the start?
Well, it all started when I was an exchange student at the ICE University of India. And thanks to the new southbound policy at the time, I met Professor Lamar Davis. He's such a weird guy, but he sounds so intelligent.
Hey, little do you know, Johnson, we actually invited your fine professor to the studio tonight.
No, wait.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Lamar Davis III.
Haha! Surprise, you fool. I still remember the F I gave you in my class, Mr. Hua. I heard what you said about me, but fortunately, you took my advice, which led you to success.
Oh, come on, man. Do you really have to brag about it?
Of course, you are grateful, fool.
Fine.
Well, that was fun. But I've heard you still owe that fine professor 50 rupees.
Well, that's how I stay rich.
Right. But seriously, why set up your company in Malaysia instead of the United States or European countries?
I know this. As I told him, Southeast Asia's economy is growing rapidly every year. So does Malaysia. The second reason is rubber. Everyone needs rubber in their life. Doctors, teachers, Batman, even Mr. Hua, who almost spent his whole life sleeping in his parents' house.
You know that's not true, Lamar. Anyways, I started my career making rubber gloves in a small shed.
Oh, I get it. So basically Steve Jobs, but more for rubber. Just that guy with white tires around his whole body.
Yeah, you get it. But, you know, anyways, after a few years, we started to look for more business opportunities, acquiring business with potential. For example, Suma Parts and Performance was once a small brand in Indonesia, but now it's one of the most successful aftermarket brands in the world.
Oh my days! Is it? We I found this weekend my car is using sewer parts tires right now in this weekend.
Oh, thanks, Merwin. But, you know, as for you, you can get a 20% discount right now by using the code SPP. So get out down here and get your cars pimped out right now. I say right now! Okay,
calm down, Rowan. We will. So can you tell us what you're going to do next?
Oh, try to get my hands on more business, of course. I will continue to expand my empire with my partner. He's just like me, but let's just say a little less well. Please welcome Mr. Champion Shamir and his alter ego Batman.
Oh, Batman! I told you, I'm just as wealthy as you, you know. Now, back to business, Robin.
I mean, Rowan.
Right. What does this expansion have to do with the policy?
Well, you see, my company is contracted by the government of Malaysia to set up oil rigs to drill for petrol. Thus, Neptune Incorporated holds a very important position in the oil market. Johnston here representing Taiwan so that we could prosper through collaboration. He is now able to take half the oil I drill for a reasonable price. It's basically a win-win scenario.
Oh, I see. Then can you tell us how do the countries and people in Taiwan and Malaysia profit? Can you elaborate?
Of course. Well, you see, Taiwan is not exactly swimming in petrol right now, right? But because of the vast amount of resources my company drills for and the amount Johnston here takes off my hands, there's plenty of oil and petrol to go around for everybody. They won't have to worry about their oil reserves anymore. As for my country, the money received from him is generous and will be put to good use. We plan to erect public schools and facilities. I want a new Batcave! Well, that is correct. I always thought that Mr. Blink Shamil here
a Batman!
Is a very generous man.
A son of Batman!
Assures limited amount of wealth for this country.
A son of Batman!
Ladies and gentlemen, please give up for Mr. Johnston Hua, Batman, and Professor Lambert David III.
Yes.
Remember, viewers, if you also take advantage of this policy, you may also become billionaires just like them. Tune in next week for more for the new wealthy person in Taiwan, Vivian Chen, who is the CEO of G Rand Nail Company, which is cooperating with New Rolex Industry from New Zealand. She will share how the new southbound policy influences both Taiwan's and New Zealand's GDP. This is Robin Ramsey. In case I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
Fly to the moon and let me dance among the stars.